It is done. The Defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal. Valkyren is vanquished, Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
What do you need?
What do you need? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian. Yes, what do you need to take? It's been an honor, Guardian. The Twilight, what do you need to take? Let's go.
You're someone. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need
yes,
anything.
Yes, champion. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
got a lot of steel.
Gods be praised.
What do you need, Guardian? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
With my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. Yeah! It's fun most days, but hard work.
Yeah! Don't do that!
Patron of the great clan, yeah! Yeah! A name I'm sure you know well. Yeah!
Yes. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
You're someone. Got some good people. The finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What do you need? What do you need to take? It's been an honor, Guardian.
I don't... Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Right then.
Be careful.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you.
Can I help you? What do you need, Orphane? Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Every trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Thank you. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Till next time.
I am your sword and your shield. Long life to you, Thane. I am your sword and your shield. Honored to see you again, my Thane. sword and your shield. What do you need, my Thane?
Caves. Wonder what's below.
ancestors wouldn't want this, Silas.
Why should I hide from it? This is my family's legacy.
It's the past. Dead oaths on dead lips. Let it stay there.
The museum is opening, Medina.
I beg you, don't go into Silas's museum. Silas comes from one of the oldest families in Dawnstar. They have a complicated history. Several of his ancestors belong to the Mythic Dawn, the cult that almost destroyed Tamriel. His family's involvement was only found out well after the crisis had died down, but it still ruined their reputation. They were outcasts. And now Silas is back, and this museum to the Mythic Dawn is his way of trying to rebuild his family's pride. It's misguided. Not a student of history, I see. It's for the best. They're a group that should be forgotten. The only thing you need to know is that they almost destroyed the world, and they were stopped a long time ago. That museum is a mistake.
And here comes my first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend. Yes, my collection of artifacts from a group that toppled an empire. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for. Let's talk inside. Feel free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss that job I mentioned. The tapestries hung here and outside were found in hideouts, where members of the Mythic Dawn would meet and plot. The cult's greatest accomplishment was the assassination of the Septim Dynasty and the opening of the Oblivion Gates. Did you have any questions about the museum? Or would you rather talk business? They were worshippers of Mehrunes Dagon, the Daedric Lord of Destruction and Change. The Mythic Dawn killed Uriel Septim VII and his heirs, triggering the events that led to the Oblivion Crisis when the Daedra invaded Tamriel. All that remains of the infamous cult, I've gathered in my museum. Ah. An excellent question. Mehrunes Dagon is the Daedric Lord of Change, Destruction, and Ambition. Dagon's Mythic Dawn cult killed the Septim Dynasty and opened the Oblivion Gates into Tamriel. They called it the Oblivion Crisis. It's no secret that my family were once members of the Mythic Dawn. One of my forefathers was even chosen to assassinate Uriel Septim himself. We hid from our past for years, became tradesmen, people of coin and influence. But I realize that the Mythic Dawn's importance, our importance, to history cannot be denied. I'll see everyone in Tamriel remember that for a moment, we held the fate of the world in our hands, for good or ill. A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Mehrunes Razor, the artifact of Dagon. They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever. That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here, in Skyrim. At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders. And the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked. The razor is Merun's Dagon's personal artifact. It has always heralded bloody change and carnage. It's held many names. Dagger of the Final Wounds, Bane of the Righteous, the Kingslayer. The Mythic Dawn worship Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection. Good luck finding the fragments. Ah, yes. That scabbard. Notice the insignia? An Oblivion Gate. A key symbol of Merun's Dagon, the patron Daedra of the Mythic Dawn. The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camoran. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died, that they would be reborn by Merun's Dagon's side. That burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Merun's Dagon himself. It's said that Mankar Camoran used the book to open a portal to a paradise where all his followers would live forever. Those robes were worn during the Mythic Dawn secret meetings, where they plotted to bring the Daedra Merun's Dagon into Tamriel. Each bolt of yarn used to make the robe was colored with a dye, made from sacrificial blood. What is it? Do you have one of the razor fragments? I'll just be tending the museum.
What? God might get nervous.
Yes, champion. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian. Yes, champion of Azur. What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
Be careful! You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
What do you need? What do you need to take? It's been an honor.
More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Grey, looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Yes, champ. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. You'll find tonics, salves, fixes, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. What do you need, my friend? Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.